Hi, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to our Privilege Club and One World Frequent Flyer members. As we prepare to depart for Doha, please ensure that your hand luggage has been placed in overhead storage compartment or under the seat in front of you. I'd also like to extend our welcome to customers of our codeshare partners, Malaysia Airline, Oman Air and Rwanda Air Limited. We also ask that you switch your electronic devices and mobile phones to flight mode and continue to observe the fasten seatbelt sign. Smoking, including use of lighters, matches, and e-cigarettes is not permitted on board, including the washroom. In the meantime, immerse yourself in our RX1 in-flight entertainment system. Continue to stay connected after takeoff using your personal devices with our Wi-Fi on board. On the hour, 1 hour of free Wi-Fi is available for our Privilege Club members. Enroll during your flight to join the Privilege Club. Digital food and beverage menus are available for our economy class customers and can be accessed from the Wi-Fi login page. There are intermittent green lights at your seat when the cabin lights are dimmed, and we ask that you keep your valuables with you at all times. Please let us know if there is anything that we can do to make your flight more comfortable. Thank you.
Welcome aboard this Qatar Airways flight. Must be folded away. Now all that's left to do is sit back, relax, and enjoy 4,000 plus entertainment options with RX1. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you.
and welcome to Doha, the state of Qatar, your gateway to the world. The local time here is 5 minutes past the hour of 6 in the evening. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has completely stopped and the seatbelt sign is switched off. Please take care when opening the overhead storage compartments and ensure that you have all your personal belongings and travel documents with you as you disembark the aircraft. Remember that smoking is not permitted until you are within a designated smoking area. Customers traveling onwards in first and business class are invited to use the exclusive premium transfer facility and the transfer hall. It has been a pleasure taking care of you today and thank you for choosing to fly with Qatar Airways and the OneWorld Alliance. We'd like to apologize for the late arrival of this aircraft and any inconvenience that this may have caused you. Qatar Airways going places together. Ladies and gentlemen, in order to ensure a smooth disembarkation process, we ask that you remain seated until the row ahead of you has vacated. Thank you.
This is Captain Nissan Bills for arrival and cross check.
Thank you.